There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And knock on me so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do. But if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. I believe in memories, they look so, so pretty when I sleep. Hey, now and when I wake up, you look so pretty, sleeping next to me. But there is not enough time, and there is no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
Good evening, Conti family. Bienvenidos. Welcome to our 2021-2022 open house. Tonight, you will have the opportunity to visit with your child's teacher and learn about what you can expect this school year. They will discuss the learning goals for your child's grade level, as well as share with you important information that will help your child to be successful. As you know, we're back to full-time in-person learning, and we couldn't be happier. Even in just the first 2 weeks of school, we've seen how being back amongst their teachers and peers is having a positive effect on our students. That being said, after almost 18 months of being on remote hybrid learning, we do have a lot of ground to cover and much to learn about our students. I want to assure you that at PS number 5, we're seriously committed to meeting the academic, social, and emotional needs of our students. Parents and educators are partners in a shared mission to ensure our kids' success, and we invite you to join us in this very important year-long journey. I want to thank all of you for your cooperation in helping us to meet and follow critical COVID-19 safety protocols, most importantly, in the wearing of masks. I am happy to report that 100% of our students wear their masks on a daily basis. Please continue to actively monitor your children every day, every morning for illness, and if they display any COVID-19 symptom, please keep them at home. The more we work together, the better we will help prevent the spread of COVID-19, and most importantly, keeping our school open. If you have any questions or concerns, feel free to contact me, and have a great night. Thank you.